is Bayou Solano, the history of South America. The history of that, they had one city there. Apparently, they took it apart and shipped it to South America. That's what I heard.
Okay.
That's what I heard. It in its own pond that it created. Yeah, that's pretty interesting.
Yeah.
It's quite a dip in the track.
Yeah.
That's the 84.
Thank you.
A lot of times I go over and comment when they first, you know, take them out of the house, I take a water and tank in the morning. Well, that's great all the time.
But it's cool in October work.
Yeah.
Great.
There's a picture.
Kind of a